I found her. Hot buttered apple sounds good. Mother used to make that all the time. Carla loves it too. Ingredients are apples and goat butter. Oh no. Cockroaches, I'm out of goat butter. Voila, goat butter. Thank you so much, Coco. Means it. Stay right there for a second. Mmm, what a yummy smell. And a hint of butter makes all the difference. Oh, and the apples are superbly sweet too. Here, take some. It's really something else. Better and better at cooking. Cooking with Coco. Do you want to cook? What should Coco make now? Oh, Coco, father's favorite tough meat stuffed pumpkin. It's a great energy boost. Fortified pumpkin and raw meat. Raw meat? Oh no. I'm out of raw meat. Hey yo. Voila, here's your raw meat, mama. What a scrumptious smell. And oh so savory, so will sweetness of pumpkin just now my mother made it. Here, have some, it's so good. Your pouch is full, but Coco can't give you food if you don't have room for it. I'm full on meals. Let's eat a buttered boy. I mean, not the buttered boy, but the... Alright. dinner, dinner. No. Oh, I know. Honey seed apple. Mother love those. It melts in your mouth and is so delicious. Coarser bee honey. I'm not a coarser bee honey. This is Coco remembers when Coco had a fever, mother would always cook this up for Coco. Made a special dessert, she always put some of this in. Wow, mother, Coco, we'll do our best to try to be as good as you one day. Coco will be a better and better Coco promises. Coco was able to recreate mother's dishes. Coco feels better now. It's all thanks to you. Please take this. It's all you. Coco has made a decision. Coco will become a chef when Coco grows up. That way Coco can make everyone happy with yummy food. The whole time, Coco has been relying on mother's recipes, but from now on, Coco will come up with her own recipes, too. To be honest, coming up with recipes is hard. Alright, fair enough. Where do we want to go? Give me that. Give me that, 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 that. See if we can upgrade the other armor we picked up to level 1 at least. Oh, so these are easy to do. There are some items in the world that, when twice enhanced and worn as a set, can give you a set bonus. Only some items, though, no promises. Oh, we can keep going on this. You should be able to feel the care I put in that it radiates off those clothes. You got any other clothes you want me to blow on or kiss or something? Enhance those trousers. Yeah, man. Hook my trousers up. Oh yeah, blow my trousers. Let's enhance them up. Got it. Oh my, you have any other clothes? Doesn't seem so. Alright, that's all. Take care. Thank you. Whoa, big boy. Alright, fine. We need to wear... Dang, man, this motherfucker hits harder than a bitch. I gotta eat defensive stuff just to stay on top of him. Thank you. That guy was a bit of a douchebag. Faster than a normal bow. Oof, need that. Need that. Handled it though. Lost a couple fairies in the process. Hell did that boomerang go is the real question. Thank you. Want to hit him with the rock, all right? It's gonna happen. Didn't work. He's immune to rocks. Getting it. We're gonna get it. Here it comes. Hey girls, what's my weakness? He's immune. Thank you. Should I just kill him? That man punched me so hard. This motherfucker has some HP. Apparently that's one of them unblockable attacks. Good look. Wasn't too bad. Once I started using the boomerang, he was going down a lot faster. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. shields. So I can drop that. I can drop that. I can drop that. Thank you. Doodling, doodling, doodling. That scared the hell out of me, not gonna lie. Oh, really? Thank you. Okay, I see you. Okay, I see you. diddle diddle diddle. I'm just gonna start making those as fours, I think, from now on. There's more. Thank you. Boom. Boom. You're done now. In my life, ice arrows, boy. What the hell that thing is, but better drop me some meat. Prime meat. Three of them.
What?
No, I think it's just this one right here. Eat another one. See, prime me. Shut your freaking mouth. You can just eat it like that. Thank you. go? Kakariko Forest, that's where I want to go. Shakalaka Danana. You don't pick up hearts in this game, and that was a Zelda staple. Shock arrows, 5 for 80. 20 cane sugar. You're selling apples for like a little too much. The editorial name, stop, that's my face. Sorry about that, I must have dozed off for a bit. Oh. You're Mr. Hero, aren't you? The great Deku Tree told me about you, so you finally made it to our forest, huh? I've been waiting for you for so long, I thought I might start to put down roots. Welcome to the great Deku Tree. I made a bed for you out of leaves just for you, Mr. Hero. Take as long as you like with yawns and z's. How much? Oh, I don't want your roofies. You're the great Mr. Hero. I prepared this bed for you ages ago. All I want is to help you get some sleep. I was waiting for so long, I really got sleepy. Alright, get some. Until I say good morning, alright, go get some rest. can grab some breakfast next door at the spore store. If you're tired, or even if you're not, come back and catch some Z's soon, okay?